Been asked many times, JC, what are your swing thoughts as you're swinging? What is, you know, what are the secrets? What are the secrets of golf that pros know? Well, I heard this one time, and I remembered it, and it's really, if you'd write this down, it really helped. What I try to do, I try to flat load my feet so I can snap load my power package. That way I can amplify both lag and drag pressure through impact fix. As long as my number two power accumulator doesn't break down, I can reach maximum centripetal force with minimum pivotal resistance. You see, the pivot is the utilization of multiple centers to produce a circular motion for generating centrifugal force on an adjusted plane, plus the maintenance and balance necessary to promote the two-line delivery path. See, golf is geometrically oriented linear force. It involves a physical muscular thrust and a geometry of the circle. You can divide the golf swing into 24 basic components, each having between 12 and 15 variations. Now, when you think of all this and you get it all set, hopefully you'll hit shots like this.